Higashiki here, aka Gene, and my apologies on a delay with this mini-series, I guess, that I was supposed to showcase all the interiors of GTA 5 vehicles for those that don't have the newer version of this game, I guess. So, this video will be showcasing all the SUV interiors. Within the description, there's times to each specific one that you can skip to without having to sit through the entire video. I'm still yet to cover the off-road, sedans, the compacts, and a few others. Once I gather all the database for these interiors of all the vehicles in GTA 5, I'll be able to make a top 10 personal favorite interior video or an episode for that particular series that you guys have been asking for, so expect to see that sometime soon. But I'm going to first cover the remaining vehicles that haven't showcased yet. So yeah, these obviously, for those of you that care and want to know what each vehicle inside, you know, interior looks like. So, you know, it's rather unfortunate that most of these, you know, every time I sort of get into a vehicle and see how the interior is, most of it's really copied and pasted, right? So, I mean, there are a few awesome, unique ones that really look nice, but then again, Rockstar could have done more to the detail, but then again, the game is already great as it is. Can't really ask too much from them. I don't know, that's something to discuss about, and it's arguable. But yeah, anyway, hopefully you guys sort of see the interiors of all the vehicles. My apologies yet again. I will be making the rest of the vehicles as soon as possible. So yeah, I'll see you guys soon. Show you soon. I'll get out of peace. Yeah.
I know, man. That was insane.
No.
What was your name again?
Yeah. So how about you later?
Insane. Hot damn! great.